I'm Margareta Wagasheru, and I write for the Nation Media Group. I was hired in the mid-70s by Hilary Ngweno to write about Kenyan art and culture. I cover visual art, so that's painting, sculpture, group exhibitions, graffiti art. Léon Français had this marriage between the French and the Germans and had a competition. And then the winner was Joseph Batia, otherwise known as Berthiers, and his scrap metal sculpture is still in the garden. I write about film. The European Film Festival, when the EU was small, a Léon Français, which was then the French Cultural Center, hosted the film festival. I write a lot about theater. Theater is marvelous at Alliance Française, which sometimes goes twice, two different places, in the garden and inside the Wangari Maathai Auditorium. I think your light people are very good. The sound people are very good. I would say that Alliance Française has been consistent over the years in supporting the Kenyan artists to integrate, to bring French culture and bring Kenyan culture alive and to interact. I had the privilege of curating the first or second Festival Culturelle, confirming that there are lots of women artists around. We took a theme of Wanjiku, and Wanjiku is the every woman of Kenya. And so she was the theme for poets, photographers, painters. There was a director who was a female, and there was a French female ambassador at the time too. So they were such advocates for this event that we consider Alliance Française as a space for freedom of expression. I think it's very important to also emphasize that artists who have exhibited at Alliance Française move on to greater heights.